journalists want to admonish themselves of context. So they want to say, well, I'm not going in there with any opinions of mine, but you're never going to be effective if you don't have a compendium of information to draw from and a niche specialty. So I think that there's an opportunity for journalists to be a little bit more honest with themselves, get a little bit more specialized, dive deeper, and paint not only problems, but solutions, and not only solutions, but what are the institutional barriers to getting those solutions accomplished.